Outside number 30, Holford Square, Finsbury, where Lenin lived in 1902, the Soviet ambassador, Mr. Maisky, speaks to a crowd of people come to the meeting in commemoration of Lenin's birthday. Following his address, Mr. Maisky crosses the road to unveil a memorial bust to the founder of Soviet Russia, which has been erected by the Borough Council of Finsbury. Mr. Maisky spoke of Lenin as the most perfect embodiment of all that is best and most valuable in the people of his country.